Hello everyone, this is Mr. Game for Cheap, and welcome to level 4 of Toy Soldiers. I tried it a couple times, I finally beat level 4. It's a good thing I practiced, because you would just, what would happen, I would end up recording and deleting it and recording and deleting, because you don't want me to try, you don't want me to show 15 minutes of me losing and having to start over. So this is like my third attempt. I made it on the second attempt. And so this time I'm going to record. I didn't record the first two attempts. It's a little bit tough. Basically, we got to defend against air units now, too. So I got a little biplane here. I can hop in it and take off. That's kind of what I was having problems with. I was trying to get used to the controls on the biplane. Still not great at it, but I can get one every now and then. I got one just in. One of my objectives is to shoot down 5 of them. And it took me almost the whole mission to accomplish that. Well, I don't know if that's an achievement or an objective, honestly. I'm not very good at it. It's fun, though. Yeah, I think it was an achievement because first time through it was saying 1 of 5, 2 of 5, and now it's not saying that. Now I'm just managing to shoot them down. And you see what I did there is I just bailed out. And I did that just so I could work on my defenses a little bit. You still got to defend against ground units. So I just created a level 2 machine gun. It looks like I may have let a wave of them through because I got 20 lives left, but I'll probably be okay. Now at any time I can go ahead and hop back in the plane. If you lose the plane, you just get another one, so. But what I'm going to do right now, let's take that thing out. Kind of cool, this plane's kind of a little hard to crash, so that's kind of a nice bonus. But that artillery over there, the enemy's got artillery, he's taking out my AA, so that's why I'm over here doing this. I kind of cheat a little bit, so I kind of kamikaze'd him, but what I actually did is I dropped the bomb the instant before I impacted, so I think I did a lot of damage. I guess that's one of the... There we go, I got him. Okay, so now... Oh, somebody got through. Oh, he's okay. So now I need to build this AA gun here. I'll go ahead and take control of that. And hear the air raid siren. That's just to let you know airplanes are coming. I had another unit destroyed. I don't know where that was. Oh, it was over there to the left of me. It gets destroyed a lot, but that's okay. We'll probably take some out, I'm guessing. I can't shoot that low. And now I can't upgrade AA guns yet, so pretty much once they're built, you're done with them. Now I'm just going to kind of fly around. I think I'm going to try bombing. Yeah, I don't know if you can shoot these things over here. Those signs, I'm going to try. You might get a bonus for doing it. Nope. Oh, here we go. Yeah, see, you can kind of run the plane in the ground, but I don't know. That doesn't really bug me. It's kind of hard to control it to begin with, so I don't mind if they give me that little extra cheat. Here we go. I'm going to try bombing these guys. I'm actually shooting at them. This thing does tear them up. See, I just got a plus 10 bonus just then. Yeah, it really helped that I got in some practice. Oh shit, I didn't mean to do that. I better take control of this. Were they goose stepping? Looks like they are. It's kind of tense right here. Yeah, I let a couple of them get through. I need to find something to upgrade. Nope. I wonder if that bug spray. That bug spray won't hit them. You know, actually, I ought to sell that. Let's put some bug spray right there. That bug spray is pretty effective. I still can't upgrade it. Let's see. You know, honestly, I'm not sure, but if these machine guns can take out the airplanes. Never really tried too much. I'm going to take over an AA gun because I never have. Well, that's kind of fun. But you kind of got to lead them a little bit. Well, something got destroyed. Let me see what it was. Oh, that guy there again. That's right, I got plenty of money. You know, I need to take some of these, I'm going to take some of these planes out. Yeah, I got one of them just then. Something got destroyed. When it says unit destroyed in red like that, it means one of my defenses got blown up. Well, I dived into them, but that's alright, seeing as how I got infinite airplanes. No, I forgot I got this right here. I can build on this one too. I'm gonna go, oh wow, I didn't notice that. There's another gun emplacement there. It's probably too late to worry about it. I'm on the last wave. Yeah, there's definitely a skill to doing the planes. Got one there. Oh, there's a plane. Two of them actually. They will try to bomb your ship. They will go at the toy box too. But I think I'm okay. I don't think there's enough of them left to let me lose. Well, I'll say that. Nope, that's it. There's level 4 of Toy Soldiers. We'll see you next time. Don't forget to rate, comment, subscribe if you enjoy this. We'll see you later.